gentlemen. Oh, I do approve of the segregation being attempted in several departments of the federal government. It is distinctly to the advantage of the colored people themselves.
You presume that segregation is good for blacks? I disagree. You'll be hearing from us. I am not a Democrat because their records from the beginning have been inimical to my interests, because they have become notorious in their hatred of the Negro as a man. They have refused him ballot, murdered, and beaten and outraged him, and have refused him his rights.
It didn't make a bit of difference. Wilson continued segregating the federal government.
Talk about the 1924 Democratic National Convention.
You mean the Klan bank?
Yes.
Tens of thousands of Klansmen marched on New York City shouting racist slogans and burning crosses to celebrate the Democratic Party's refusal to condemn the KKK in their platform.
Carol, was the New Deal a radical break with the racist policies of the Democratic past?
FDR didn't have the votes to pass the New Deal program, so he promised the Democratic Party that he would block any anti-lynching legislation and he would exclude blacks from most New Deal programs. White farmers were paid not to grow crops, which meant that many blacks lost their jobs. So most blacks, if they worked on the land, if they worked as maids, if they were paid in cash, they couldn't get Social Security.
And that continued with the Great Society, right, with Johnson?
Well, Johnson knew he needed the black vote, but privately.
I'm gonna have to bring up the Negro Bill again. Let's face it, our ass is in a crack. In Texas, there are more Negroes voting now than white people. These Negroes are getting pretty uppity these days. And that's a problem for us, since they got something now they never had before. The political pull to back up their uppiness. Now, we gotta give them a little something. Just enough to quiet them down, but not enough to make a difference.
Why is this legislation so important to you?
I want to have them niggers voting Democratic for the next 200 years. But I need your help, and I need your help to do it.
Are you saying that today's Democratic Party continues to use blacks for their political advantage?
Absolutely, that's exactly what I'm saying.
The Democratic Party has been busted again and again for slavery, for segregation, for racism. But just like any good con artist, they know, never give up the con. Deny. Instead of accepting blame, they shift the blame onto the very people who. After World War II, the Democrats